runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. Exploitation, tribal clashes. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
The map has been updated.
Transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Thank you.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete.
He's coming too. Roger that. Where's the transfer pump control room? Transfer pump shutoff confirmed. Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again. Separator tank. Objectives complete. Though security will be tighter after that explosion. Get out of there ASAP.
Detected. The map is being updated.
arriving shortly at LZ. This is Pequod. There's an obstruction at the LZ preventing me from landing. Request immediate removal.
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.